Captain Courtyard saves this day, written by the Courtyard by Marriott in Maple Grove.
Thank you for calling Courtyard by Marriott in Maple Grove. This is Michael.
My name is Mr. Riley. I want to verify my reservation. I've had just a horrible flight. It was delayed. They lost my bags. I didn't get the rental car I wanted. And I just want to make sure that I'm there, that my reservation is set and ready for me when I get to the hotel.
Yes, Mr. Riley, I do have confirmation that you're arriving this evening. Yes, sir, thank you. Well, this guy's gonna be a bomb when he gets here. He's on his way, and he's already mad because his flight was delayed today. He's gonna be a tough one.
Ugh, I hate checking in cranky people.
Zing!
Hey, this day.
Remember, with outrageous guest service, you can save the stay.
You're right, Captain Courtyard.
Gee whiz.
Hello, sir.
Checking in.
Yes, Mr. Riley, we have your room all ready for you, sir.
Thanks.
Enjoy your stay.
Dear Mr. Riley, we understand that you've had a bad day. We hope this basket of goodies puts a smile on your face. Enjoy your stay from the staff at the Courtyard by Marriott.
Wow.
Oh my gosh, Brittany. I had the worst night. My next door neighbors, who are young 22-year-olds, kept me up all night partying. And then I didn't get my wake-up call or the pillows that I requested. Oh my gosh.
Bam! For Captain Courtyard.
Remember, for outrageous guest service, you can save the stay.
You're right, Captain Courtyard. You know, ladies, I overheard you talking about, you know, your stay last night. You didn't get much sleep, and we didn't have the pillows that you wanted. I just wanted to apologize and let you know that dinner's going to be on us tonight. We apologize for any inconvenience that you might have had today, but hopefully that'll maybe try to make things better for you.
Wow! Gee whiz!
Pow! Good job for Captain Courtyard to save the stay.
Remember, with outrageous guest service, you have the power to save the stay.
You're right. Thank you, Captain Courtyard.
Good morning, Mr. Cummins. How are you today?
Wonderful. Thank you for asking.
Remember, whatever it takes for outrageous guest service, you have the power to save the stay.
Bye, Captain Courtyard! Bye!